And we're at the headquarters of eArt, and where they promote energy awareness through art.
This is Gestrin, and Chris is normally a jazz musician, but for this performance we're going to do together, it's going to be a little bit different than the usual shtick. And what can I say, we've been collaborating all day, talking about ideas, and so far I'm actually really surprised how much we have in common conceptually. I'm really excited about this performance.
Exactly, I guess.
Thank you.
graphic.